Yeah, here's the busy old Clapham Junction station. Got a pair of 450s leaving for London Waterloo, 450052 and 450, well, three of them actually, 450093 and 450053. There were some electro stars hiding in the background. That's on the service up to Waterloo. There's a pair of 455s leaving. And look what I found! I found the Pride! 378-278-205. I've got lucky already, it seems. Hopefully we'll see that blue 455 as well. I totally did not catch the numbers on those 455s, unfortunately. Yeah, let's focus on this. They've actually done a pretty good job on this one, actually. Painted every single carriage in this livery. There's the Southerns leaving. ...377-109 look here. Might need longer here for a proper video. Here in the distance we have a class 455, a pair of them actually, 455850 and 455705. And we have a pair of some turbo stars, 377444. And 377208 on the East Grinstead service. And we have a passing service for Exeter St David's, 159021. Well, the calling service actually. And 159019. We have a pair of 455s leaving. 455720 and 455 80908 on the Waterloo service. And a 377422 on the London Bridge service. We have a 377 leaving on the Victoria service. ...377-150... ...a pair of 455s have bowled it. Seriously. I think I need all day to do this station sensibly, wouldn't I? Single electro star for London Victoria. 477204 450 020 450 01 450 122 and 450026 on an Alton service. And here's the London Overground train I came in on, 378212, heading back up to Dalston Junction. We also have some 455s leaving. It's the London Overground Pride train leaves. We have another Southern service bound for Victoria leaving. Three 77121 and 377134. And we have a Weymouth service arriving. Triple 4014 is on the front. And on the rear is, which may not go all the way to Weymouth, but there's Gap Express, 444037. Loads of trains here. Ain't there. Maybe getting to the point where I might as well just not bother with commentary at all, because I'll have no voice by the end of it all. And was a spark. Got London Overground Pride unit leaving now. 378205. And with that, I'm going to move to a better part of the station.
Stand away.
Somebody's missed their train. Let's pretend that didn't happen. Just going to film this departing. Such an idiot. I should have been at the top end to get this departing. Ooh, graffiti. Did get the rear unit at least, 455910. Go on, passing service on platform 9. 444041 and 444002 on the rear. Destination unknown. It's just saying SWR. I haven't got real time trains open. We have a southern service bound for London Victoria leaving. Four five five or two sneaking around in the background. And there's a NHS We Thank You Electrostar again. Saw that at Three Bridges a few days ago. It appears to be on Southampton Bognor services like it was when I saw it at Three Bridges. Here's 377404, not found, and 377111, NHS We Thank You departing on the Southampton Bognor Regis service. 455912. 919 arriving on a Wimbledon Wayfleet via Surbiton service, sorry. And here's 455703. Something else on the rear on the Waterloo service. This is 195014. And 159 something. And in an old livery that reminds me of a livery from where I'm based, up in the East Midlands. 159103. Yeah, the old South West Trains livery, much like the old East Midlands Trains livery. 455s are now leaving. 455858 is on the rear. We have a pair of 455s.
Customer announcement.
Arriving.
Engineering work takes place.
455724. Waterloo 5 Richmond. I'm not sure about that one. I don't like that description. So yeah, Dave Gunson, 45127 on another one. 450075. The rear unit of this 455 that's just arrived is 701. Here's a Southern to London Victoria leaving. Industrial action will affect our and here's 455715. I think I'd better get on this and conclude spotting at Clapham Junction. I'm going to try and film a short review of these as well. So, see you later for those of you watching this through the Clapham Junction video. I'm going to step onto this.
This is Clapham Junction. This train is for London.